My favorite food to make would definitely be monkey bread. It's ooey, it's gooey, it's covered in sugar and cinnamon, and it's just buttermilk biscuits. Amazing. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little bit of a hick. So back in the day, I used to play the banjo, but it was 5-string bluegrass. It was amazing. Yeah. For 4 years of my high school life, I was in the circus. I did trapeze, tight wire. I was the contortionist for a little while. I clowned around all the time. It was one of those things that you have to just do during the summer and makes childhood interesting. Well, I can do splits here and now if you want me to.
All right, let's do it. Just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. But the face that I hold
inside. Face that awakes when I close my eyes. Face that I watch every time I lie. Like, literally, my summers were under the big top. So much fun.